President Joe Biden wants to create a pathway for citizenship for millions of undocumented immigrants, but that will likely face an uphill battle in D.C. The Department of Homeland Security Secretary says there are now three ports of entry to process 100 asylum seekers a day. Each were forced to remain south of the border under the Trump administration's Remain in Mexico policy. At least 105 children have been reunited with their families in recent weeks.